the tagliolini, because it's with the white truffle, you know, the nice thick butter emulsion. So it gets nicely drained. And the mistake so many people make with pastas when they serve them, but I will say that in this country, is the sauce always sinks to the bottom of the dish. And you have to make sure everything's coated properly. So many times you go to restaurants and pasta's sitting there and everything's around it. So make sure your sauce is thick enough and coated properly around it. How you do it in the restaurant. Thank you.